Tonight, we have more information about what police say they found when they pulled over Julissa Thaler and found the body of her son, Eli Hart, in the trunk of her car. Thaler is charged with murdering Eli, shooting him several times with a shotgun. Lauren Lemanchek is here now with the latest in this disturbing case. Lauren?
Well, Julie, these warrants were filed to obtain DNA evidence from Thaler and from her boyfriend, and they detail a grisly scene. They also raise new questions about why she was initially allowed to leave that scene and go home. Now, we do want to warn you, some of the details are disturbing.
The warrants describe in detail what police officers say they saw when they pulled Julissa Thaler over. According to police, Thaler looked very disheveled and had what appeared to be a blood-like substance on her hands, face, and clothing. They also saw what appeared to be blood in the rear of the vehicle, and they saw a visible bullet hole in the rear passenger seat rest. The back window was shattered. Thaler attempted to explain the blood on her face and clothes by saying it was from removing a tampon. As for the rest of the blood in the car, she allegedly told police she had deer meat in the car. Still, police released her, even giving her a ride home because, according to the warrant, Thaler was growing impatient, cold, and refused to sit in the squad. It was only after they let her go that police found Eli Hart's body in the trunk. By the time they went back to Thaler's apartment, she'd left with her boyfriend. They were arrested a short time later.
No, that boyfriend hasn't been charged, but he does remain in jail on another unrelated case. I asked police today why Thaler was released, allowing her time to put her clothing in the washer. They say they are not discussing that part of the case because it is an open investigation.